How are we doing, Paige?
Doing well, thanks.
Doing well. Are these all your cronies here? Nice, nice. So why are we out here, good old Greensburg, today?
Marking off our bucket list, jumping out of the plane.
Jumping off the side of a perfectly good airplane, right? You excited?
We are very excited.
Any nerves?
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit of nerves? Hold your hand out. Let's see how bad they're shaking. Oh, they're shaking a little bit, right? Just got some nerves. Anybody that's not here, you got anything to say to that's going to see this video?
No.
No.
She could be here, Todd.
That's okay. Right.
Oh, Todd. I'm Todd today.
My new husband.
Woo! Yes. Todd's better looking than I am.
But. All right.
We're ready.
All right. Next time we see you, we get on a perfectly good airplane. We're going to make a skydive, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Yay.
In the sky, how you feeling?
Doing well. Doing good.
Is it real yet?
Not quite.
Not quite?
Yep.
It's gonna be real when they crack that door and Jake sticks your nose out there.
When he throws me out?
Yeah, it'll be really real. Alright, next time we see you, be on the outside of that door, making a skydive, okay?
Perfect.
Woo!
Only 6 o'clock in the morning and my heartbeat is out of control. 10 minutes into boarding feels like I'm about to explode. Time for the ride up, tension started to swirl. I can't believe I'm gonna free fall from the top of the world. Senses peaked with a crazy anticipation. Feeling like this, tell me how the hell can I be patient? Jumpsuit rig, Google helmet all in place. Double checking just in case. I'm elated, baby, freedom one green light away. And I just can't wait.
Every time you wanna feel freedom in your life, just go skydiving, baby, go skydiving, yeah. Every time you wanna feel freedom in your life, just go skydiving, baby, go skydiving, yeah.
Where does it go? Spread my wings, time to fly. One step out, all it takes for me to touch the sky.
How was that?
Oh, it was good.
This is the good stuff, isn't it?
Good.
Welcome to the skies.